New tonight at 5. A judge hearing the lawsuit against the state's unemployment agency says that he is seeing progress in money being paid to people who filed for PUA, but not everyone is agreeing with this, including people who say that they haven't seen any money at all. And 13 Action News reporter Asha Mendez now explains, well, what's next in this case.
Washoe County Judge Barry Breslow ruled that Dieter and the state are in compliance with an order to pay PUA applicants, but many people say that more needs to be done since many have not received any payments at all.
It wasn't unexpected. Disappointing, but not unexpected.
Words from the lawyer who has been fighting for thousands of jobless, self-employed and gig workers in Nevada after a judge found the state was not in contempt with the court order to pay them. This comes after Judge Breslow says improvements have been made by Dieter in its benefits processing.
The court is persuaded that its actions reflect and demonstrate substantial compliance with the prior order of mandate from July.
The deadline to demonstrate progress was on Christmas Eve. While the state has to pay a $1,000 fine to the court, the job is far from over.
Their argument is that that the rest of the claims must be fraudulent or they just haven't run around to it. Our position is, no, your numbers are wrong. There are more people working in Nevada than you thought. And or people have been told by Dieter to submit multiple applications because every time they get denied, they reapply.
Several PUA applicants and recipients also feel Dieter needs to step up, especially in their communications. Many Nevadans have not received a dime since the pandemic started.
If it's in progress and there's an issue as to why they can't pay it or they don't have the money to pay it, that's one thing. But when they're telling you they paid you over $15,000 when you have been waiting for 8 months and you didn't get the money, that's more frustrating. I had to move in with my father because I lost my apartment and vehicle because I couldn't make any my car payments on it or insurance.
You know, these people are entitled to their money. I mean, this is getting ridiculous. It's way too long now. We're approaching a year. Give the people their money. Put it on the table. People are starving. We should not be four steps behind. We should be on board like other states.
Thielman said the lawsuit will continue, and the next step is a briefing on January 15 with the Nevada Supreme Court. Astrid Mendez, 13 Action News.